This is a red osier dogwood. It's a spreading shrub with many stems. It's a pretty common and widespread plant. It typically grows in moist sites, such as swamps or along stream banks or on the edges of forests, and it ranges from low to middle elevations. Its family is Cornaceae, and the scientific name is Cornus sericea, but you might also see it referred to as Cornus stolonifera. The young stems on red osier dogwood are typically dark red. This shrub is many-stemmed and spreading. It grows up to 1 to 6 meters tall. The branching pattern is opposite, and the lower branches sometimes form roots. Red osier dogwood has opposite, oval-shaped leaves with a sharp point. The leaves have 5 to 7 prominent parallel veins that converge at the leaf base and tip. This is typical of the Cornaceae or dogwood family. The leaves commonly turn reddish-purple in the fall. This plant has small, white flowers with 4 petals and stamens, and several flowers are borne in a flat-topped terminal cluster. The fruit are small, round, white berries, and they are not edible. You might confuse red osier dogwood with flowering dogwood, which is a tree that grows up to 20 meters tall and produces large bracted, showy flowers. It can be distinguished by its dull, brown stems. The soil moisture regime is medium to wet, and the soil nutrient regime is medium to rich.